Top 5 Are You Afraid of the Dark episodes, go. The Tale of Station 109.1, otherwise known as that episode with Iago and a young Ryan Gosling. Young Ryan is this death-obsessed kid's older brother. They find themselves trapped at some afterlife radio station run by the dishonorably discharged Affleck Duck.
This is an interesting phenomenon that's taking...
Does not get any scarier than that. Next, we have The Tale of the Dark Dragon. This one's about a kid with a physical impairment. He's kind of a dork, not great with the ladies, but then... He goes to a magic store called Sardo's Magic Mansion. So he takes a potion, his voice gets deeper, starts sprouting hair in weird places, and it's an allegory for puberty. Next up, we have The Tale of the Hatching. Now this is like if the music video for Another Brick in the Wall met Invasion of the Body Snatchers. A bunch of kids at a boarding school are spoon-fed, mind-numbing slop that makes them abandon their will and serve a secret race of underground amphibious aliens. The kids' only defense against these creatures? Rock and roll, baby. Next up is The Tale of Midnight Madness. It's a postmodern tale of a movie theater doomed to extinction until the operator shows a special version of the vampire flick Nosferatu. Only this version comes through the screen to terrorize victims. Keep in mind, this was before Ringu, which inspired The Ring. Finally, The Tale of the Dead Man's Float. It's the episode that made me scared the hell of pools.
Take a look, nothing's there.
And distrustful of girls.
Halloween is almost upon us!
And you're not really feeling Jason Voorhees or Michael Myers. They're classics, but you want something a little more...